Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to compress, edit or convert your PDF file. Friends, as PDF is very common file format, so sometime we need to compress, edit or convert our PDF file. So first you need to open your web browser. Now here you need to open smallpdf.com. Now here in this website, you can very easily compress your PDF file or you can convert your PDF file to any file format. Like you can see, there are many options like JPG to PDF, PDF to JPG, Excel to PDF. Like this, you can convert your PDF file to many file formats. Now here you can find lot of more options for your PDF file. Now first I will show you by compressing my PDF file. Now here click on choose file. Now after selecting your file, click on open. Now friends, as you can see, the file we have uploaded is of 1.22 MB. Now it has compressed to 748 KB. Now select here and click on choose option. Now here click on download. So as you can see, our file is downloaded. I just show you by opening this file. Now friends, as you can see, it has compressed the file without losing the quality. So friends, like this, you can use their other features also. Now I will show you by editing a PDF file. Now friends, by the help of these tools, you can do any editing as required. Now suppose I want to add some text. Now from here you can select your text type like small, regular, medium or extra large. So friends, like this, you can add text to your PDF file or can do some highlighting, etc. After completing your editing, you need to click on download. Now friends, as you can see, our file is downloaded. Now I will show you by opening it. Now as you can see, the changes we have made on our PDF file is done successfully. So friends, by the help of this website, you can very easily compress, edit or convert your PDF file. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.